A couple months ago, I was invited to fish here on Abu Dhabi, UAE. I thought with myself, this can be a very nice challenge. So let me tell you a few things about this remarkable place. Abu Dhabi is one of the most modern cities of the world. It's located on an island on the border of the Arabic Gulf. And really, it's a lovely place to visit and to live. You can find great bargains on handicrafts, and the shopping is amazing. When I first came here, I didn't know how to fish in these waters, so I went to a local fish market to gather as much information as I could about the fish that lives around here and how to catch them. This is a good tip. When you are traveling for the purpose of fishing and know nothing about the place, check the local fresh food market or fish market if you can find one and ask around. You will be able to get some really valuable information from the professional fishermen there. They will know the surroundings for sure and can tell you a great deal. You can also check out the fish, their size, the species we'll find, and so on. Here in Abu Dhabi, you can find many different species. Kingfish, queenfish, barracuda, groupers, and many more. Very nice, this fish. This is a very nice fish, queen fish. My favorite from the Arabian waters, gold. On the Gulf of Arabia, jump! What a jump, very nice. But you could come here to jump closer to us so our friends can watch better. Nice fish, very nice. Jump, jump, jump! What a nice jump again! This is the third, fourth! You see how high they are? Really nice! You want to see again? And one more time. This is a really hard fighter. What a fish! Stop it, what? You see how many small fish it vomit? And it's still hungry. It's still hungry to bite my lure. Fish, what a nice zip! Oh, I can't believe this! Again and again! I never saw one like this! Very nice, very nice! How exciting! Can you see, he never gets tired! Really hard fighters! I can't believe, what a show! I'm completely excited! You see, and he's strong, strong fish! What a fight! What a fight, remarkable fight. This fight, I'll tell you, I'll never forget because it's amazing how strong these fish are. You see, go to the bottom, go to the surface, jump very high. What a nice fish. Really nice fish. She really deserves the name of Queen. This is Her Majesty for the show. What a show, doesn't want to race. Okay, you jumped so much, darling. I think it's time to come, not yet. You see, all the time fighting, fighting, fighting. Really nice fish, huh? What a nice fish. I can tell you, one of the reasons this fish is jumping so much is the fact that, you see, that she can't close her mouth. The lure doesn't leave. Now she can't. But look, the dots. What the fish. What a fight. Remarkable. Amazing. See, nice fish. Very nice fish. Come here. Makes things easier for me and for you. What a fish, huh? What a fish. What a fish. What a fight. I'm really excited. I think, thank you, fish. You made my day. You made my fishing trip. So I will quickly release you. And please, give to another friend the same pleasure you gave it to me. Thank you so much. Go. Nissan, can you please put the boat on the gear? I want to make it beat a little bit because this fish is really, really, really tired. Nice fish. Thank you so much, fish. Okay? Show. One, two, and you go now. Yes. I think I don't have to say nothing. You saw. So you can imagine how excited and amazed I am. I said before that this is my favorite fish from the Arabic Gulf waters. Now you can understand why. Actually, this is a game fish. What a remarkable fight, did you think? This has been a short introduction to sport fishing and the catch and release procedure. So what's next? I would like to invite you to join me on my future fishing trips in the hunt for action, high emotions, and excitement in the calm blue waters of the UAE. See you next time.